Newly engaged Serena Williams flashes her ring as she steps out with Reddit co-founder fiance Alexis Ohanian in New Zealand. She surprised the world with her exciting engagement announcement last week. Now ringing in the new year together, Serena Williams, 35, stepped out in style with her new fiance Alexis Ohanian, 33, as they welcomed 2017 in Auckland, New Zealand. The tennis star, who revealed her engagement with the Reddit co-founder in a sweet poem, flaunted her enviable toned pins as she and her love boarded a helicopter, flying to Wake Island. Although peering at her phone, the athlete appeared in high spirits as she followed her beau's lead to their luxurious mode of transport in a pair of tiny denim Daisy Dukes. In the height of the Southern Hemisphere summer, Serena, who landed in the New Zealand on Friday with Alexis, teamed her hot pants with a simple white tee and ankle-grazing gray wool coat as she flashed her new sparkler on her left hand. The American beauty injected some height into her look with a pair of bright white-heeled trainers as her hair cascaded down her shoulders while she showcased another rose gold ring on her opposite hand. Complimenting his sports star fiancé, entrepreneur Alexis worked a smart casual ensemble, clad in a gray shirt, dark wash denims and blazer. Aside from shocking her fans with engagement news, the tennis pro had another surprise in store for her followers as she revealed a gold ring on Snapchat earlier in the week. Serena was also seen wearing the jewelry while getting in a post-flight training session later that day at an Auckland tennis club after she arrived in the country alongside her man and friend Caroline Wozniacki. The gorgeous superstar athlete posted a short series of snaps featuring the ring as she pranced around a beach. Although the ring was featured on her right hand for both the Snapchat shoot and the tennis training session, hours later, she was spotted by onlookers wearing the band on her wedding finger, indicating it may just be her engagement ring. The tennis star revealed on Thursday that her boyfriend of almost 2 years, Ohanian, had popped the question after whisking her away on a surprise trip to Rome. Williams shared the news on Reddit by posting a poem, writing, "At the same table we first met by chance, this time he made it not by chance, but by choice, down on one knee, he said 4 words, and I said yes." Ohanian later posted Williams' poem to his Facebook account, writing, "She said yes." He also commented on her poem on Reddit, writing, "And you made me the happiest man on the planet." Williams revealed in her poem that she came home to find her bags packed and ready to go for the surprise trip that Ohanian had planned for them. "Someone had a bag packed for me, and a carriage awaited, destination, Rome, to escort me to my very own charming, back to where our stars first collided," wrote Williams. She also included a graphic that showed her dressed in her tennis gear and floating on air as Ohanian presented her with a large diamond. Williams, who is notoriously private about her personal life, has never spoken about her relationship with Ohanian in the press. The news that the pair met in Rome suggests, however, that they first met in May of 2015, when she played the clay court tournament ahead of the French Open. Ohanian, a strapping 6'5" UVA graduate, is estimated to be worth between $4.5 million and $6 million thanks to the sale of Reddit a decade ago. The couple were first spotted together at dinner in San Francisco back in November of 2015 thanks to surveillance video that was later released by the restaurant. During that date, a man stole Williams' phone off the table and then rushed out of the restaurant. Once Williams noticed what had happened, she quickly got up, made her way through the crowd, and caught up with the man outside. In the end, the man sheepishly returned the device and Williams returned to her meal. Over the past year, Ohanian has become Williams' biggest cheerleader on social media, documenting her accomplishments both on and off the court. This past May, he posted a photo of Williams playing in Rome, a tournament she would go on to win, writing, "A year ago today, I became a tennis fan. One of the best decisions I ever made." 2 months later, he documented Williams' historic win at the All England Club, writing, "Our queen stopped by center court today. So proud of you, at Serena Williams." 22 looks good on you. Hash Wimbledon. And a few days after her devastating loss at the US Open, he sat front row at her fashion show, snapping a pic as she took her final bow after the collection. He wrote, "Congrats on a great show at Serena Williams, so proud of you. Well on your way to dominating another industry. Hash niff hash blurry." Prior to the tech entrepreneur, Serena has been linked to a number of A-list stars from the worlds of film, music and sports. Her first high-profile relationship came in 2002 with reports that she was dating football star Keyshawn Johnson, who was a decade her senior. Johnson, who was the first pick in the 1996 draft, was playing for the Tampa Bay Buccaneers at the time and had just split with his first wife. The relationship was never confirmed, but if true, the two certainly had a positive impact on one another, with Serena winning four straight Grand Slams for the first time in her career between 2002 and 2003 and Johnson leading the Buccaneers to a Super Bowl victory. In 2004, Williams began dating director Brett Ratner, a relationship that would last for 2 years. Ratner, who was 12 years older than Williams at the time, was at the peak of his career at the time thanks to the success of the first two Rush Hour films. He directed the biggest film of his career during that time, X-Men: The Last Stand, which grossed close to $500 million worldwide, while Serena won just one Grand Slam during those 2 years. After that relationship ended, she dated actor Jackie Long in 2007, who reportedly dumped the tennis star. She later wrote a blog detailing how a man believed to be Long disappeared for a week before calling to break up with her at the same time she was falling in love with him. The following year, Williams began dating rapper Common, who she spent 2 years with. They were frequently spotted out together at events, and even in the years after their split there were rumors that they had reunited. Williams was briefly linked to another A-list name after her split from Common, Amar Stoudemire, after she and the New York Knicks power forward were spotted attending events together in the city. For her next relationship, Williams chose a tennis player, briefly dating Bulgarian heartthrob Grigor Dimitrov, who went on to start a relationship with Maria Sharapova. Next up was her tennis coach Patrick Mertoglou, whom Williams was rumored to be with in 2012 after her split from Dimitrov. That relationship fizzled out, but Mertoglou has continued to be Williams' coach and is credited with her incredible success over the past 5 years. And last, but not least, were the rumors that Williams was dating Drake in 2015. Those rumors now seem to have been false, as she would have been with Ohanian at the time, unless the two were not yet serious or on a break. There is little time for their engagement celebration, as Williams is due to be back on the court to play in the ASB Classic in Auckland, New Zealand.